Why is Za Darius Smith out? Za Darius Smith is out of the Green Bay Packers game against the Houston Texans due to an ankle injury. The outside linebacker was listed as doubtful on the injury report and did not participate in practice all week. Smith has been a key player for the Packers' defense this season, recording 28 tackles, 5 sacks, and 2 forced fumbles in 7 games. His absence will be a significant loss for the team.